See, she's not backing off too much.
Are you a friend?
There you go, Maya. Good girl. What's his name?
Jake.
Jake? Yeah. You guys are good dogs. It's okay. See, now you're just playing, aren't you?
What if you got a cat? Cats are easy.
I am not a cat person. I honestly do not, like, I love animals, but, like, to actually own and to keep, could not do a cat. I'm a big dog kind of guy. Yeah. That's why I got her. She'll hopefully be at least Jake's size.
Dog. He's about this tall. He's, like, huge.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah, he's huge.
Crazy big. Yeah, no, I like big dogs, so.
What are you doing? You're getting stuck. You're gonna fall because you're stuck.
Aww.
You're gonna get stuck. I know, you wanna eat the puppy.
Well, I wish I was in town longer. I'm only here for the night, but I wish I could let them play more. Because this is adorable.
They're friends. So, Dad, I made a friend and you're taking me away.
That's pretty much...
All you want me to do is make friends and then you're taking me away.
Because really, the only dogs that she ever got to play with are her brothers, sisters, and...
Paris.
Oh, yeah, I know Paris. Yeah, she's only gotten to play with her siblings when she was born, pretty much.
Aww.
And her mom.
She's like, do you want to be my friend? No, he doesn't have friends.
Yeah, I mean, at least they have each other, right?
He's nice to my dog, and he's nice if he's off the leash. But if he's on a leash and another dog that he doesn't know approaches him, he tries to bite them.
Oh.
I don't know why.
Oh.
It's okay. She needs to get pushed around a little bit.
Uh-oh.
She's completely okay with it. If she wasn't, she'd be like...
Yeah.
Yeah. You could tell.
What are you doing? Did you roll over? Jake, come on. Jake.
It's okay, Maya. One day you will be as big as him, too. Could put up a better fight, but for now, this is it.
Jake, come here. You need to calm down.
Oh, I find this so amusing.
Now you gotta take her away.
I know.
Friends.
All right, Maya. Are we done?
Go?